Hello, everyone, and welcome to the 2021 Virtual Spring Concert.
Thank you for tuning in. Jade and I are back for another musical performance by our Goldstein Chorus and Orchestra students.
So, without further ado, let's start the show.
First, we have a musical performance by Sharon, Zachary, Josh, and Stefan called March.
Wow, that was great. Next, we have a vocal performance by Dana called O Mio Bambino Caro by Puccini and Forzano.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dana Ster-Gelfand. I'm a senior at Lanham Goldstein High School, and I'll be performing for you today. The first piece that I'll be performing is called O Mio Bambino Caro by Puccini, and it is actually one of Ms. Baker's favorite songs, and I hope you enjoy.
Good job, Dana. Next up, we have Angelina performing Dream a Little Dream of Me by Fabian, Andre, and Gus Kahn.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore trees. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear. Still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me.
Amazing performance, Angelina. We have another band performance called Rondo, played by some of our members of the school band. Guys, following the school band, we have Pamela singing Dancing Queen by ABBA and from one of my favorite musicals, Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia.
Beautiful, Pamela. Now we have Celeste performing How Far I'll Go from Moana. Splendidly done, Celeste. Next up is Andrew playing Refuge by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
Thank you.
Phenomenal. Then we have a performance by yours truly, Neverland, in honor of my upcoming lead role as Peter Pan.
Thank you, Jade, for your Neverland performance. I feel younger already. Our last vocal rendition for today is by Dana, called Think of Me from the Broadway hit Phantom of the Opera.
The second piece that I'll be singing is called Think of Me from Phantom of the Opera. Think of me fondly when we said goodbye. Remember me once in a while. Please promise me you'll try. When you find that once again you long to take your heart back and be free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought. We never said our love was evergreen or as unchanging as the sea. But if you can still remember, stop and think of me. Think of all the things we've shared and seen. Don't think about the way things might have been. Think of me. Think of me waking, silent and resigned. Imagine me trying too hard to put you from my mind. Recall those days, look back on all those times. Think of all the things we'll never do. There will never be a day when I won't think of you. Yeah. flowers fade, the fruits of summer fade, they have their seeds and so do we. But please promise me that sometimes you will
I am lost for words, Dana. Up next, we have Sharon and Emily performing Spring from Vivaldi's Four Seasons.
Of all these four seasons. My personal favorite is winter. What about you, Jade?
I love the summer piece. Also, I cannot wait for summer break.
Outstanding, by the way. Last but not least, Sharon will be ending our concert with her performance of a beautiful piece called Blumenlied by George Lang. And Sharon. Now, before we end, we have a special recognition to our seniors in the music department from Ms. Baker.
Good evening, everyone. We were so happy that you joined us for our Spring Show 2021. At this time, I would like to acknowledge and thank all the seniors who have participated in orchestra, whether they're in for 1 year or up to 4 years. They all played a valuable role in this year's class. This, we all know, has been a year like no other. But I am so proud of these students who worked very hard and brought this year to a successful close. Yes, it was difficult, and yes, it was unfair, students, but you came on Zoom every day, you saw me and you classmates and your classmates on a screen instead of in person, and you conquered your task. You will be sorely missed. Congratulations on your year with me and with our music, and on your 4 years here at LMG. Now, on to bigger and better things. We love you all. Sammy Zhang, 1 year in chorus. Great to have had you. And Patricia Dabrowski, again, 1 year in chorus. Great that you were with us. And Yana Reuter, that's Yana running off to work. Yes, our seniors have busy lives. 2 years in orchestra. Salvatore Lagano, where are you, Sal? 3 years in orchestra. Matthew Joseph. Matt, thank you so much. Claire Platt, give us a wave. Thank you. And Josh Salvatore, thank you so much for being in orchestra. Emily Tomchuk, also a 3 year participant in orchestra. And here's Rachel Ikolov. Hi, Rachel, 1 year in orchestra. We were glad to have had you. And now that brings me to our only 4 year participant. Can you guess who it is by the smile? Look closely. Yes, it's Sharon Guan. Sharon has been the accompanist for the chorus. She's been an accompanist in orchestra. But what you don't know about Sharon is that freshman year and sophomore year and junior year, Sharon, 2 years, you weren't registered for chorus? Yeah, she wasn't even registered, but I found out through the grapevine. She played great piano. So I used to recruit her from the lunchroom every day to come up and play for the chorus. And she did. She did willingly. She would eat her lunch and run on up. And she's been playing for us for 4 years, two of her own accord. And the other two, she's been registered for the class, which happened to be COVID. But that's how things unraveled. But I am so grateful for all of the help that Sharon has given to the orchestra and the chorus. But I am grateful to all of you for being with me every day, for experiencing our majors, our minors, our augmented, our diminished, and putting all our pieces together. I couldn't have asked for a better crew. So thank you all, and congratulations, orchestra, from the bottom of my heart. Hello, everyone, and I'm so glad you were able to attend our spring concert tonight. I would like to introduce you to some of our chorus members and congratulate them for all the work. Now, we all know what a year this was. It was very difficult, but these are the students who mastered this and this Zoom year, and I believe as young people, which they are, if they could master this year, they're going to master anything, and what successes they were. And it was a pleasure meeting those students here who I had never met before. And I know I was so apprehensive saying, what's this going to be like? How am I going to get to know them? And I did. I got to know them. As we all did as teachers, we got to know our students, and they were just terrific. They just went along with anything that was thrown at them, and I'm very proud that they were able to get on board with this year that we had. So now I would just like to introduce some of them to you. Felicia This is Ajada. Give us a little wave. Karen, you might know some of these students. Eric, Vita. Catherine's walking home from school, so her camera can't be on. Mark Curtis, Daniel Albin, David Yang, Joshua Albin, Erica Feldman, Keon Busby, and Shayla Veloso. And they have been a delight to teach, every one of them. And I know they'll all be very successful in their years ahead, and I hope they will keep in touch with me and remember everything we did this year. This is a year no one will ever forget, I'm sure. And I would just like to give a special note to two students here. Felicia, could you turn your camera on? I don't know if you can. Felicia and Vita are the two students who have been in chorus with me for 4 years. So I think that's incredible that they have stuck with me all this time, or were they stuck with me? I don't know, but I'm very glad that they've been in chorus for 4 years with me. Some of these students, I don't know if I have any three-year students. Shayla, are you 3 years? Yeah, so I have one three-year student, Shayla. Anyone else 3 years? Well, Karen's 2.5, so that's good enough. And two-year students, I know Ajada is, Eric is. Anyone else 2 years? Erica, are you? This is 1 year. The rest of them I've had the pleasure of teaching for 1 year. So thank you all. Congratulations. You are seniors. I know you can't believe it. You're all graduating and going to college. Thank you all from the bottom of my heart for being in my class. Bye, everyone. Have a good evening. Goodbye.
Bye, Ms. Baker.
We would like to conclude the spring concert by thanking everyone who attended.
Also, we would like to give a special thanks to Mrs. Baker for making the spring concert possible.
Big shout outs to Andrew Lunick for helping out with editing and the arrangements.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Hope everyone has a great summer.